compositions are outstanding. Listen closely. Let it sink in. Sketches of pain.
Your attention, please. Space music. Flight 1604, now boarding. Concourse B, gate 44.
Ambient Zone is supported by Spotted Peccary Music, the top independent record label specializing in ambient electronic soundscapes. Explore a world of deep sonic excellence at ambientelectronic.com. Spotted Peccary, official supporter of Space Music.
cocoon-wrapped limbs, mind blank, I surrender. Hot palms, raked nails, commanding or tender. Eyes locked, hot palms. Cocoon-wrapped limbs, mind blank, I surrender.
Washing away thought, place, time, and identity. It's in the falling into the river, the dream, that we find just who we could be. Impressive music, impressive words by Lila. Lee Kun Wong. From her brand new debut album, Socha. And I'm gonna play more tracks during this episode of Space Music. Thank you, Lee, for sharing your wonderful release. The opening of the podcast, done by Ian Boddy. Modal Operandi. Album released on Quiet Details. And the beauty about today's show is, except for one track, all the music was released in February and March 2024. My name is DC. Thank you for tuning in. Leave some comments, send an email, feedback@ambient.zone. Listen closely. Let it sink in. Sketches of pain. Thank you.
Thank you.
absolute magical music. With Lila's voice, electronics, field recordings. Compositions are outstanding. And so you've been listening to Robert Farrugia, Rudy Adrian, I. Lutek and Lorenzo Montana, and Lila. I've made a tracklist for you. Check it out on the website ambient.zone. Patrons, members, you will find the tracklist, including the links, in your email, an info sheet, on the website, and of course on YouTube. It's all there. So you can instantly support the artists and buy the originals. Like this one. Reflections on a Moonlit Lake. Fantastic news, of course, a new Rudy Adrian album on Spotted Peccary Music. Let the journey continue.
You're listening to the Space Music Podcast, your number one electronica podcast. Thank you.
Of Zen Lemon for you. From the UK, Leeds, Anthony Gibson sent me a quick message on Insta, and one thing led to another. You see? Just try and notify me about your music, and you never know what will happen. Next up, from Italy, and I'm proud to have the guys on board. Qatar Metron, a collaboration between Lorenzo Montana and I Lutec. Hope I'm pronouncing it correctly. It's an ambient album, influenced by ancient Greek culture. I Lutec is exploring the concept of kata meton. It's about emphasizing living in harmony with oneself and nature. And Lorenzo Montana, of course, we know his collaborations with Pete Namluk, the late Pete Namluk, for instance. A wonderful result. An album that is also available on vinyl soon on the Sessions podcast. Listen to Prometheus, Montana, and I Lutec. Thank you. find yourself having this tune in your head for days? That's completely normal. Happens to all of us. Pianet, Volume 2, by Bruno Sanfilippo. I hope you've enjoyed. I hope you have felt sketches of pain. If you wouldn't know pain, you wouldn't know joy. Share some thoughts, share some experiences. Don't be a stranger. Post comments, send an email. Check me out on Insta. Connect. The conclusion for today's show. Music by Relief and Philippe Deschamps. Spacecraft. And a big one in the end. It's good to have you back, guys. Keep it all cool, keep it all healthy, and speak very soon. Bye-bye.